Ceremonial Forest. What is this place? This forest? Is this what the ceremony was for? Ooh. That's cool looking. Little chanty devils. Mushrooms everywhere. Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh dear, oh dear. Ugh. Let's go back to the library. Anything new? No? Talk? I'm capable. I'd really like some kind of fast travel. You can actually drop down through that. Wasn't really expecting that. What the hell are you? Ouch. Oh, of course, yes. Attacks with basically no warm-up. XP flower. How delightful. Oops. What is that? Not something I can get through yet. Oh. Archive 30. How delightful. Ouch. Silver coin. Okay. Ooh. I see the shiny thing up there, but I don't know how to get it. Oh no, poisoned! Ah. Right, we're gonna have to warp slash over there, I think. Yes, but with greater accuracy than that. Fresh blue leaf incense. Increases XP gain by 100%. Good for the farms, which we're not doing just yet. Though, I can think of at least one place where I think it would be pretty good. Guys, and this is why I try and explore fully. Oops. No. It's got all foggy, and that makes things really easy to see. Said nobody. I'd want to go up there, but I did anyway, because I'm a Muppet. Boing. This is all very mellow. Oh, was remarkably linear. We're not coming up against the final boss already, are we? No, there's still loads of stuff to find. However, no. I'm not entirely sure she's got any more stuff to sell. I think that might be the lot. Oh, hello. I do like the fact that we can heal in midair. Ow. What am I supposed to do with that? Just warp? I keep going to call it warp strike. Warp slash, was it? I can't warp slash over it. It prevents me. Or at least it did then. There's no wind up on that. So, I kind of feel like I could do this without getting hit if I played a little bit better. Let's change this. Let's see whether we can do this without getting hit. No. No, we cannot. Kill me! That took long enough. Yeah, it did say that bosses give you extra shiny things if you kill them without getting hit, so... I wonder if I should switch to the other sword. Nope. This sword feels like it's got more range. No, oh, I didn't know that was gonna hit. We were doing all right there. We'd have done better if I'd known that whatever that attack was gonna... Also, if we're not gonna heal... No damage. Yeah, I'm dead here anyway. Okay, so the storm did no damage. Try these. Oh. Oh! Hitboxes. Again. Oh! I feel like sometimes it doesn't give you massive amounts of time to react. Oh. Hitboxes. A kind bull. Oh, what? No. Ooh. Calming sea incense obtained. Master Swordsman achievements. Dragon Slayer achievements. Ooh. That was rather exhilarating. Calming sea. Yeah, it's a protected barrier that will absorb any damage dealt to the user, but only once. Well.
Oof.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, why not click the like button and consider subscribing? Remember, you can ring the bell notification icon to get notified when new videos go live. And until next time, cheerio.